Alright, welcome back to the Doom Eternal Blind Let's Play. So, last video we left off, we had just completed this little area here in the cultist base. And we are now facing a new kind of creature. Whoa, what the? Alright, need to slow you down. Alright, let's see what the glory kill. Curb stomp, okay. Oh, there's two of them. Glory kill, get some health back. I've got no health on, that's why. Right, ammo. Curb stomp again. Hey, those things are fast. Alright, have we done everything around here? Ooh. Yep, done all of that. Need to go this way now. Let's get that weapon mod. Lock on burst. We want to get that lock on. Now we go down this way. There we go, crater point. Oh, cool. Get up. Smash that. Smash that. And the gate opens. Fuck yes, right. How many prayer points have we got? 4. Let's have a look. What can we get? Refills more quickly on dash. Dash refilled on glory kills. Auto map reveal radius. There was ice bomb, wasn't there? Killing and damaging frozen enemies will drop health. Immune to barrel from damage from barrel explosions. Tell you what. Yeah, let's do that. And right, we've got 2 weapon points. Can we do anything? No. Okay.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe.
Beautiful, beautiful. What we got next?
Okay.
There we go. Stab you in the eye, get some health. Glory kill, get that health going. Achievement, what's that for? 67, it's a magic number. Kill 666 demons. Nice. Do this, come on. Triple slice. And the bridge is open. Alrighty. Have a quick look. Nope, nothing I can see. Yeah, okay, let's head back over. See just how far we get. Oh, there's an extra life back there.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Okay. Secret found. There you go. Kill all the worshippers, you find a secret. Awesome.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. Oh. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Alright, let's go. I want this. Oh. Hello. Cue balls range ambient demons that wander around the world. Shooting them sends them flying, and when they collide with other demons, they generate a bigger explosion and do damage.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Oh, I love it. I like the cue balls, they're fun. Alright. That was fun. Cue balls are fun. Oh, secret challenge. Okay, let's use the auto map. Alright, okay, so... Right, heavy and super demon, super heavy demons stay on fire longer. Flame belch takes less time to cool down, demons drop armor at a faster rate. As long as you're at max armor, all armor pickups contribute. Yeah. Loot magnet upgraded. Freighter suit point acquired. Alright, need to go that way. I'll go out that way. We've got the secret encounter, or the, secret encounter. Job done. Okay, so where do we go next? Over to the left. Right, okay. I don't get it. What does that do? Freighter point. There we go, job done. I'm really starting to get the hang of the plasma rifle a little bit now. Alright, sentinel battery in there. Open some more stuff in the Doom Fortress. I want to get some of those pretty fucking awesome looking armor sets, which we will of course be showcasing as soon. As we've unlocked them. Because this doesn't look at all creepy or dangerous. Oh wait, are we about to? Honey, I'm home.
Successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
I think I'm gonna use it to go fuck some shit up first off. Right. Jump, left trigger jetpack, B afterburner, RT twin rockets, LB rocket barrage. Okay. Hold LT to use your jetpack to fly up. B to activate afterburner to quickly dodge. Tell you what. Nothing up there, okay. Can't see any other secrets or anything, so back to Doom Guy we go. Super shotgun and meat hook. Super shotgun is a devastating close range weapon that features the meat hook mod. When in range of a demon, press LT to pull yourself to the demon. Okay. This shotgun is a beast. I'd forgotten how much I enjoyed this gun. God, I'm really starting to think I should have put this on Hurt Me Plenty. I jumped into that one. The other way of doing it. Kill, get that health up. Oh, if you run out of ammo, you might as well just pull out the big guns. Back up. Must Guess I'm just gonna have to fast travel. Alright, so, want to come back down there. Mainly because I know I missed a couple of bloody secrets in that other section. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's try that again then. So, down. Hit that. No, I wasted my dashes. All right. God damn. Now what do I do? And what is literally, what is the point of this bit here? Unless I have to wait until the next section's unlocked for me to be able to do that. Alright, well at least we've got another breaker point. How many weapon mods we got? 4. Okay. Meat hook recharge time is decreased by 25. And super shotgun reload speed increased by 33%. I think. Right, destroyed 25 arachnotron turrets using sticky bomb. Excellent. Okay. So, we've only got that one there. Right. Got 3 points. Tell you what, let's save up one more and then get the ice blast health. I've got 10 health. Jesus. Wait, is there a secret over that way? Not as far as I'm aware, but I am now full health, which is always useful. Thank you. Ooh, secret encounter. Let's get the super shotgun out. Okay, tell you what. Just rocket launcher the crap out of him. There we go, job done. That should give me another praetor point, which means... No! Oh, right, okay. I've only got three still. I thought that gives me another praetor point. Fuck. Damn it. Okay. Where's the extra life? Mate. Got the extra life. Is a bit out of place. Secret found. And another secret found. New album, hell yeah! Cup of tea, exactly what I needed. Right, so where do we need to go? Up. Ooh, there's a playing it over there. Excellent. Found it. How do I get that to stop? Alrighty. So. And off. Cool. Right. Alright, okay, we got a thingy over here. Nothing below that one. Hello. All right, okay. Fucking awesome, the little secrets and everything they put in this place. Okay, so we need to power up that. There we go.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
No, you won't. Over this way. Punch him in the face, why not? Seems to work. One, two, and three locked in. Let's move in. Holy crap. Suddenly remembered the quest, or challenge rather, for the mastery on the normal shotgun, so I think we'll focus on that for now. Alright, over to... I need the key, where's the key? Where is my key? Okay, so we're gonna need to smash that open. Those need to go up. Okay. Don't know if I'm kind of... yeah, I'm meant to be up here. Yeah, because then I can do this. Slayer key's got to be around here somewhere, I think. Right, I think we are going to leave the Slayer gate for the next section of the playthrough. So, hit that like button. Let me know down below if you're enjoying what you see. And we will see you guys in the next video.